Children back then didn't care much for the latter two, preferring the sweet, nutritious flavour of a freshly steamed buttered broccoli. Thus, the lollipop and the chocolate eclair were forgotten over time until being rediscovered in the 20th century by his great-great-great-grandson, Professor Foodpay.
When it's time to eat my tea, I now know what's good for me. Ever since I was just 3, Mama said to eat veggies. Parents, won't you let me be? I will eat my broccoli. And brunch, soon it will be time for lunch. I only eat if I can see plenty of carrots and broccoli. Gimme taters on the side, gimme lettuce, I don't mind. Gimme carrots by the bunch, gimme corn that I can crunch. I only eat if I can see plenty of potatoes and carrots and pumpkin and spinach, cucumber, zucchini and broccoli. Gimme broccoli,
gimme broccoli,
'cause it's real healthy,
'cause it's really healthy,
full of vitamin C,
full of vitamin C,
and it's good.